Galaxies in a cluster roughly 300 million light-years from Earth could contain as much as 100 times more dark matter than visible matter, according to an Australian study. The research, published today, used powerful computer simulations to study galaxies that have fallen into the Coma Cluster, one of the largest structures in the universe in which thousands of galaxies are bound together by gravity. It found the galaxies could have fallen into the cluster as early as 7 billion years ago, which, if our current theories of galaxies' evolution are correct, suggests they must have lots of dark matter protecting the visible matter from being ripped apart by the cluster. Dark matter cannot be seen directly, but the mysterious substance is thought to make up about 84% of the matter. Indiana, the universe. International Center for Radio Astronomy Research PhD student Cameron Yosin, who led the study, says the paper demonstrates for the first time that some galaxies that have fallen into the cluster could plausibly have as much as 100 times more dark matter than visible matter. Yosin, who is based at the University of Western Australia, says the galaxies he studied in the Coma Cluster are about the same size as our own Milky Way but contain only 1% of the stars. He says the galaxies appear to have stopped making new stars when they first fell into the cluster between 7 and 10 billion years ago and have been dead ever since, leading astrophysicists to label them failed galaxies.